On the first day of Christmas, my true love gave to me one hockey handbook, one bottle of juice, and a pair of Fanti glare glasses. I'm here all week, everybody. Everyone turned to page 37 for no reason. Hello, my name is Adam and welcome to another video. Why am I even laughing? I don't know, something just happens. As soon as I click the record button, something just... If you're new to the channel, my name is Adam, and we do Trinity Laughs here, where we try our best not to laugh, believe it or not. It's a complicated old complex essay of the denominator divided by the heart rate is the blood pressure's breaking point. Today we're going to be doing the Trinity Laughs to Randy Marsh, South Park Best Moments number 3 remake video. From South Park, where this guy is a legend. He fires out videos like they're farts after a bean sandwich. I don't know who eats bean sandwiches or if that's even a thing. Beans and toast is nice. Where am I going with this? Okay, if you're new here, you'd probably laugh, but if not, if you laugh, I'll turn up at your door with loads of caramel and I'm gonna bury you out in your back garden. That was aggressive.
Did you have fun at Eric's house today, Stanley?
I guess.
What did you do?
Well, Carmen wants to start a boy band, so we're gonna rehearse and then try to perform at the South Park Mall.
Oh, well, that sounds nice.
No, it does not sound nice. Stanley, you are gonna have no part in that boy band.
Well, but Dad, all my friends are doing it.
If all your friends jumped off a cliff, would you do that too?
Carmen says we can make $10 million.
You are not gonna be in a boy band, Stanley, and that is final!
Randy's speaking facts,
though. You are the best scientific mind South Park has to offer.
Mayor, yeah. I'm a geologist.
Right.
Well, I don't study human biology. I study the Earth.
Look, you're the only scientist that lives in this town. You have to find an answer before more people combust. You do that, and you'll be the most beloved man in South Park.
Randy! 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 Randy!
We love you, Randy!
Make love to me, Randy! Please!
Wow.
I don't know how to tell them. You tell them.
Girls, we have some bad news.
What?
Everyone who has a grandma, step forward. Not so fast, girls.
Randy!
Randy, what way was that?
Grandmama is dead. What are we going to do?
That gets rid of them.
Ooh, you're a little frisky, aren't you?
Yeah, well, the Lord of the Rings wasn't the only thing I rented from the video store. I also rented a porno.
Oh, you little devil!
You want to go watch?
How shall we journey?
why did he have to say it like that?
A porno.
Oh, you little devil!
You.
And he's a devil.
How shall we journey? It's not fair, Dad. Why can't I be in a boy band?
Because I said so.
Dad, Cartman said we're gonna perform at the mall at 3 o'clock. Mm-hmm. My friends are gonna be pissed off at me.
Let him be pissed off then.
I don't understand. Just let me go do this one thing, and I won't.
No!
Dad.
Jesus, Randall!
I was 18 when my high school men's choir performed at the grand opening of a sporting goods store in Denver.
Carmen, oh, no. Don't say use him, you big silly goose.
What did you say?
I just called Carmen a name. He's a silly goose.
Uh-huh. You do not say big silly goose! You call him an asshole like a normal kid!
But Dad, I was just trying to-
Stanley, you call your friend an asshole this instant!
Asshole?
That's better.
Don't call me an asshole, you son of a bitch.
Stanley, do you know why you're being grounded for 10 months?
No!
Beating off the dog is not appropriate when we have company. I mean, ever. Beating off the dog is not appropriate ever.
Why? What's the big deal?
Stanley, don't you understand what you were doing?
I was doing Red Rocket to make the dog's milk come out.
Hey there, cowboy.
You ready for some hot, steamy fun?
You bet I am.
The guys at the office told me I had to rent this porno. They said... This is, without a doubt, the hottest porno ever made.
Sounds good.
I love that lingerie. Yeah.
Yeah, baby.
What the f- are you wearing, Randy? Why is Randy Marsh wearing a blue thong?
Yeah. All right, you ready?
Ready.
Oh, yeah.
You've got it. You know you've got it. Girl, what you've got is...
is it.
The songs were terrible, but believe it or not,
oh, no.
I ate them up. The next thing I knew, we were the biggest thing in the world.
Girl, what you've got is it. Now give it to me, cause
I had everything. A huge house and all the women you can imagine. And then one day, just as quick as it started.
No! No!
Oh, God, what have we done? We sent our children away and now they don't even remember who they are. Kids, don't you remember us?
Wait, wait. I learned some Mongolian in college. Let's see. Kids!
What school teaches Mongolian?
Bi kute. Bi sanak kute. Ta tasabara.
Oh my God, our parents are so stupid, dude.
Bi kute.
We are your parents. You used to live here with us.
Yeah, it was like 4 days ago.
They're starting to remember.
No, Stan, what you were doing to the dog was sexual.
Huh?
You were stimulating the dog, Stanley. What came out of him was his...
Don't say it.
Randy?
Don't say it.
Well, you know, when you do that to a male, you make his
Don't say
stuff
it.
Come out.
Don't say the word.
Well, Jesus, haven't they taught you these things in school?
What things?
Don't say
it. Sexual education. Haven't you learned that yet?
No.
Oh, well, you see, Stanley... Well, your school should be teaching this stuff.
Yeah, let's get that damn school on the phone.
The story begins in ages past, in the deep regions of Middle-earth, where Scorn first thrived in the kingdom of Gelgala.
Oh, man, I hate when pornos try to have a story.
Seven rings were cast and given
to the races. I'm pretty sure you put on the Lord of the Rings, Randall.
Seven to the races of elves, five to the Glundark villagers of Gelgendar.
Wow, the production values are really good in this corner.
Yeah, it almost looks like the Lord of the... Oh my God! This is Lord of the Rings!
But then does that mean...
That the boys have the hottest porno ever made. Oh boy, now that we're atheists, we don't have to pray for our food.
That's right, everyone just dig in. So kids, anything fun happened with your whole Sunday off?
Carmen shoved his lunch up his ass and crapped out his mouth.
Stanley!
Nice!
What, he did?
No, it doesn't work that way, son.
Yeah, it does.
No, it doesn't.
Yeah, it does.
Honey! Honey, come quick!
Stan! Your name is Stan!
Uh-huh, Stan Marsh.
That's it! Remember, son! Remember!
That one got me with a shit in your mouth. Apparently it does work. I hope you enjoyed this. If you laughed, you let me know below or I will look for you. I will find you. And I'll find you. See you later. Goodbye.